so sorry. This was Scrooge's favourite dessert. Oh, I don't want to remind you of that horrid man who lost your mother all those years ago. Even if it was an accident that tore him up for 10 years, propelling him into a desperate search attempt that left him broken and nearly bankrupt.
Wait, bankrupt? Really?
But I understand. You're upset because you lost one family member, which was terrible and painful. So you decided you should go ahead and lose another. Brilliant. Makes perfect rational sense.
Yeah, nailed it, Mrs. B.
Yes, distance yourself even further from his life and forsake family altogether. That will definitely fix it.
No, it'll do the opposite of that.
Perhaps it's worth considering that the reason Scrooge closed himself off was because the loss of Della was the hardest thing he'd ever faced. Harder than any adventure. It's not that he didn't care. It's that he cared about family more than anything in the world. And perhaps he still does. But I'm just the housekeeper. What do I know?